tagged it. It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
In town.
Back into the ascendant plane, but it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy, a blood trail. Destroy it and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
Thank you.
Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivua Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that. Energy and on its way back to you.
Back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivua Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers. Thank you. celebrant must be killed in the ascended plane. Destroy it. You will deal Zebul Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the ascended plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. Like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that. It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Back into the ascendant plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zebul Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers. Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivor Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It.
Bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane, but it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it.
That's residual energy, a blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin. The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Celebrant sighted.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the ascendant plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
You can enter this plane using nothing but dead essences. Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivua Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Bro, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It.
It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane, but it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy, a blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zigor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers. Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivor Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It.
It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zivor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal, back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin. The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Celebrant fighting.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed life.
Hold tight, I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivor Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It.
It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivor Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the Celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It.
It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Led back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zibor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal, back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin. The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Celebrant sighted.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed light.
Hold tight, I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it back.
Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascendant Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zivua Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascendant Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
It.
It's bleeding energy and on its way back to you.
Back into the Ascendant Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it.
That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zibor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin. The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Celebrant sighted.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the celebrant without reclaimed life.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
Thank you.
To think you can enter this plane using nothing but dead essences. Zivor Wrath strikes where Sabathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dreaming City. Has she no ambition of her own?
Portal closed, but maybe there's enough hive magic left in the lure to activate some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen. If things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you for letting me have a choice.
Ascended plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about? The celebrant broke your legs and threw you into an abyss.
Nothing I can't handle. The high celebrant's just up ahead, and I think I have a plan.
Are you keeping it busy? I'm merely at the portal where you came in.
You're leaving?
Like Osiris said, the celebrant must die in the ascended plane, and you're our best shot at making that happen.
He's leaving.
I survived by watching the world around me and learning from my light. I've studied how that thing creates those portals.
Energy readings are spiking. It's going to create another portal.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, it burns.
Bro, the portal.
I see it. Now, finish it.
The High Celebrant of Zivor Wrath is no more. How did you manage that?
Crow destroyed its portal from the other side when it tried to escape. I knew he wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.
It's done.
So it is. So it is. All right, Guardian. As promised, you can have a prized bauble from my lair as compensation for your heroics.
I want him.
Cute. Real funny.
You said anything in the room.
Oh, and, you really want my little bird? Fine. You can have him. Fly away. And get the hell out of my lair.
Now what?
I don't know. It doesn't feel real. Freedom. Why would you do this for us?
Because you're a guardian.
another port.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, it burns.
Bro, the portal.
I see it. Now, finish it.
No more. How did you manage that?
Pro destroyed its portal from the other side when it tried to escape. I knew he wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.
It's done.
So it is. So it is. All right, Guardian. As promised, you can have a prized bauble from my lair as compensation for your heroics.
I want him.
Cute. Real funny.
You said anything in the room.
You really want my little bird? Fine, you can have him. Fly away and get the hell out of my lair.
Now what?
I don't know. It doesn't feel real. Freedom. Why would you do this for us?
Because you're a guardian.
Here for a favor.